Watch Me Love Biden 1. It's not unusual to be something mighty one.
I think it's time.
Suck bossy. What's going on, guys? My name is Alex.
And I'm Alan.
Welcome to the Amici channel.
Welcome, welcome,
y'all. And if you're
hello.
Not subscribed,
good morning.
You know what to do.
Good afternoon.
Click the button below
the button.
And be part of the Amici gang.
Join us.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
So we got Michigan Kelly's been killing it lately.
For real, though.
So we had a couple people request this on our comments.
Yep.
So we have to definitely hop into it. Hey, if you guys can't get into us, if you guys cannot get us in the comments, definitely go find us on Instagram. I'm probably going to put pop tags off of Instagram right here.
Yeah.
So you guys can literally go find us on Instagram. Hit that follow button and follow kind of our life on Instagram. Definitely hit us in the DMs if you
True.
Want to. And or just hit us in the comments. We do read all the comments.
Read them.
So with that being said, guys, let's hop into this video. Hydrate.
The feeling I had when I wrote that was like a really sad feeling, topped with this like beautiful chorus that made me feel like, damn, what would it be like when like all the dreams are gone? Like, if it's all over tomorrow, it's not like if it's all about your life is over. It's like if like this is the highest we can ever get.
Cause this is just gonna be talking until the song.
Well,
the song is gonna take a while to come on.
Down and up. It's like
people,
what makes it all worth it. You know, we all see the bigger vision. You know what I mean? And I just can't wait till we get to that point where we feel like, damn, we finally made it. You know what I mean? And then we can like go back to being how we were when we were 18.
Wow, that was him early.
Probably,
it's crazy.
He's giving you a whole glimpse of his life.
Yeah.
And just making things with no like weight on our shoulders anymore. But right now the press is on and that's what life is, you know, like we want to be great. So until we're that, it's like we're just pushing and we're learning along the way. But we're gonna do it, you know, as family, or it's just not gonna happen.
And if I must go and die at 27.
You know the crazy thing is he could be kind of like a singer and a rapper at the same time.
That's kind of what I was talking about. Rock pop.
Pop rock.
Pop, no.
Rock pop.
It's rap. He raps.
Rap.
Rap rock.
Yeah. Okay. What were you saying? That's what he does?
I feel like that's kind of like the category that he's in.
Right.
He's a rapper slash rocker.
And at least I know I died a legend. Now, will you roll and ride like we're together and keep the vibe alive inside forever and feel me forever? Till I grew up to count millions, like I guess it's good to be different, huh? I'm a star, so the sky isn't the limit, huh?
But see what I like about him? He's like, he's a rapper. He knows he's a rapper, but he's not trying to like show off all this money he has.
Mm-hmm.
He's actually just like keeping it simple, pouring out good music.
That's kind of what I'm saying. It's like he's a rocker slash rapper.
Right.
But it's his own lane.
Facts.
I'm living like it's my last day. Smoke as if there's not already 27 roaches in the ashtray. Smile as if no one hated it all. As if anyone understood anytime I evolved. Tell me, what do you do when what you dream comes true? Buy a Bentley and look just like you. How I'm supposed to write a song when I'm famous and all the pain is created? I need to overdose on inspiration. 27.
That's pretty cool though. How he like brings the rock into it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's crazy. He plays a guitar, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Standing here right now, what would you say to me?
Can you take me high?
Thank you for your music.
We,
beautiful.
Yeah, you help us in our hardest times. It's wonderful.
Take me higher.
Yeah. That's what it'll really look like.
From seeing where he started to where he is now, that thing is very like inspirational.
And we all gotta start somewhere.
Right.
Kids running wide-eyed down the boulevard. 27. Bloom.
There you have it, guys. That was Machine Gun Kelly.
27.
27.
Keep the vibe.
Keep
alive.
The vibe alive.
Forever.
I mean, honestly, that's not really anything that comes down to it. I thought it was fire. What'd you think?
I thought it was fire.
Hey.
And inspirational, too.
Definitely inspirational. And Machine Gun Kelly, I'm excited to listen to more of his music, because definitely a vibe.
Yeah.
But with that being said, guys, we appreciate you guys watching this
appreciate
video.
Appreciate y'all.
Click that subscribe button.
Click it.
Join the Amici gang.
Join us.
And hit us up in the comments.
And always remember, guys, keep it Amici. Peace!
I live inside my own world of make-believe.